Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village. And, we've spent all this time creating our preview animations for our DVDs and our menus. At some point, we're going to want to be able to actually add a movie onto our DVD. To do this, come down here to the plus button on the bottom left and click there, and then select Add Movie. It's going to say Add Movie here. All you have to do is just drag and drop your movie. So I'm going to open up a folder and drag a movie over there. And it's going to name it the name of your file. In this case, it was image0001.avi. And if you select it, you can change the text there. I'm just going to make it say My Movie. And that'll add your movie. If you go down to Preview, hit the play button there. You'll see it says My Movie down here, and if you click on it, it's going to take you to your movie. And that's how you add your movie onto your menu.